Oh, I kind of cut it already on accident. Hey you guys, what's up? Yours truly, Danny, back again doing another video, an unboxing video from Four Corner Fingerboards. So yeah, let's just, you know, get into it. And I'm here with my friend, Chafalon. And yeah, let's just get started. We ordered quite a lot of things. We ordered
two completes
and what else?
You got Lux bearing wheels.
I got Lux, I got bushings, just a ton of stuff that we got from here. And yeah, there's a bunch of stuff already. We got, I kind of cut it already on accident. Well, at least I didn't get into the stickers, but yeah. So yeah, we got extra, how much bushings did you get? I got black and white ones.
Yeah,
and then yeah, this is my stuff right here. I got I already cut it on accident, but I got black bushings and white bushings, and also got the Lux bearing wheels, which are like $20. And here are the extra pieces of foam grip. This is mine as well. This one is my friend's, and this one's mine right here. So yeah, really cool. Yeah, we'll just, you know, unbox it right now and, just open it.
Hey, yo, I used to wanna be the toughest kid on the block. Till I found out the toughest kid always gets shot. I used to wanna make a meal pushing that rock. Till I found out the big timers always got caught. I used to wanna be the OG telling a tale. Till I found out they only end up dead or in jail. I was lost and confused searching for somebody to be. Till I realized that person I was searching for was me. Look, as of right now, I'm writing rhymes in this notebook. Scheming on ways to make a meal without giving my soul up. And split it with the cast.
Alright, you guys, we're back. You know, we got our, you know, our completes all set up. You know, looking really good. Obviously, he got the jack-o'-lantern one, the combat jacks one. I got the regular engraved 4CF, you know, the laser engraved one. Mine is the HC mold. His is the FLT mold. So yeah.
FLT.
Yeah, here's the difference. The main difference is the kicks are slightly a little bit higher, and the dips, you know, on the ends and stuff are just, you know, the dips are, you know, mine's more in than his. But yeah, really good. Hear the sound of the bearings. This one rolls the best one out of the four I got. These are the Lux wheels that I have on, and yeah, those are the
basics.
Yeah, the basic ones. So obviously for the basic and the Lux ones, these ones have more like a square shape. These ones are more rounded off and stuff, but they still roll good. Yeah, I mean, I'm liking mine a lot. The only thing that I don't like, it's on my part. It's just, you know, the grip, I didn't set it up as good on the bottom part right here. I like doing the grip gap, but yeah, I kind of messed up, you know, putting this on. I cut it too short, so I kind of already wasted one of the grips, but it's all good. You know, I could always buy another one, and that's just my fault for being an idiot. But we got an extra one. That's all we got from extras, was just an extra complete HC mold.
Free bushings as well.
Yeah, free. Well, I mean, they're already there, but they're soft bushings. I thought that they were hard, but they're soft bushings that come with them. Or I think we just got lucky that we got soft ones, because I think I've heard that there's hard bushings on the other ones. Yeah, I think we just lucked out. Bobby just gave us the soft one, so that, I think that's pretty cool. But this one's mine, because obviously I paid more stuff for it. But yeah, it came with like 16 stickers or something,
yeah,
like that.
Like 16 stickers.
Yeah, so we just kind of evened out the stickers a bit. So yeah, really cool. Highly recommend, you know, picking up the decks. They're really awesome. They, you know, they roll good, pop good. But yeah, just the complaints. What were you gonna say about the trucks?
Like the axles, like sticking out a little bit more on this side. You can see that.
Yeah.
But that's like the only thing.
Yeah, mine came out
really good.
Yeah, my axles came out fine, but I mean, obviously it's just a little.
This one is a little bit more off.
And the painted part.
Yeah, there's like a little bit of the painted part right there that wasn't there.
Yeah, it's kind of missing.
Other than that, it's just, it's all good.
Yeah, the laser engraving on this is freaking clean, man. It's just awesome work. I know it's really handmade and stuff, but really like it. These decks are pretty damn light. Here's my other deck right here. This is just one that I made, that I painted myself. That says 4CF on it. But yeah, this one seems a lot heavier than the 4CF one, than the actual ones. These are a lot lighter, which are really good. But yeah, that's pretty much it. And yeah, we'll have a sesh at the end of this video. Just coming up in a little bit, we'll, you know, sesh these and stuff. And yeah, be on the lookout for another unboxing. It's gonna be on the bench that he picked up from Homewood. And yeah, we'll, you know, sesh it up and stuff. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And this is yours truly, Danny, and Chaffa One signing off.
I got you stuck off the realness. Tell me if you feel this. School the niggas up, I'm about to take them on a field trip. Only drop that real shit, that grimy, that ill shit. Straight from California where you can get hit real quick. And I don't really feel shit if these niggas dropping. Need to step your bars up and cut back on the talking. Summertime in the city, my niggas is steady mobbing. From Anaheim to the valley and 909 up to Compton, what we reppin'? Shit, my life is like a roller coaster. But I ain't never gonna stop until the show is over. Steady west coasting, fresh coasting. Reppin' California from San Diego to West Oakland. Chest open, inhale the fresh smoking. Just relax, kick back, left coasting. I grew up on Tupac, never shot a new Glock. We much rather take it to the back and straight boop bop, bling blow. But niggas can't touch me, I'm the king now. And back then, I never ever would've dreamed how crazy this life would be, but I guess we get to see now. Packed out venues to watch us do our thing now. From Las Vegas to Reno back to Los Angeles, I keep my circle small so I never deal with the scandalous. But yo, on the real, I just wanna thank y'all that was with us from the start. You forever in my heart, yours truly. They always try to shoot our dreams down.